by a Civic Alliance this 18 starting this year, and we were very upset about the sweet beets and alfalfa regulations that were going to be sold, and so we decided that we have to do something. I've been working for many years in issues related to globalization, democracy, human rights, and the last 3-4 years I have been working in campaigns for immigrant rights also, and I believe that one of the immigrant rights, because a lot of these immigrants are Latinos, is to know what they eat. They eat a lot of corn, you know, tamales, pupusas, tortillas, and they don't know what they eat, you know. So we started this project, the California Biosafety Alliance, is a project from the organization, the Latin American Alliance for Immigrant Rights, no? So now we know a lot of groups, we've been researching, we were talking with different professors, with Ignacio Chapela, Miguel Altieri, we meet around March.
Consumption and for the new environment, now and therefore be it. The San Francisco Commission on Environmental unanimously adopted a resolution in July 2000 urging the city and county of San Francisco to give preference to certified organic food vendors and to urge the federal government to label and test genetically engineered GE foods, as well as to assign liability to the commercial developers of GE technology. Now, therefore, be it, the Board of Supervisors hereby request the mayor to write a letter to the Food and Drug Administration, Environmental Protection Agency, and the United States Department of Agriculture, stating that all GE food should be labeled clearly, that all GE materials should be thoroughly researched and regulated, that liability should be assigned to the commercial developers of GE foods, and that until materials are proven safe, that the FDA, the EPA, and the USDA should establish a moratorium on these products. And be it further resolved that the Board of Supervisors urges the mayor and to request that all city departments and agencies, including those in City Hall, give preference to certified organic food vendors during any of all contract negotiations. And be it further resolved that the Board of Supervisors urges the mayor to require that by January of 2012, special events held by city departments and city agencies, including those in City Hall, give preference to caterers that avoid GE ingredients and use certified organic foods. And be it further resolved that the Board of Supervisors urges the mayor to urge the San Francisco Unified School District to give certified organic lunches. And be it further resolved that the Board of Supervisors urges the mayor to request that the Department of Consumer Assurance provide educational materials about GE foods to grocers and, where possible, to the general public in San Francisco.
Yeah.
Do you have any questions?